What's up, America? It's your girl Snit and
Nin coming to you from New York City.
Check out our past coverage of Anne Paris's Saving Our Youth celebrity ball game.
First off, we've got former Moesha star Shar Jackson kicking it off with the national anthem.
Check it out.
Oh, say, can you see? Broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. All the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
I did not know she could sing like that.
No, neither did I. Check out our boy, the J-U-C-E, having a little chat with, you know, Miss Jackson, as you do.
What's up, Indianapolis? I'm hanging out with my girl, Shar Jackson. Shar, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm enjoying the game, having fun, and, you know, having a good time.
That national anthem was phenomenal. Can we expect the upcoming album?
Album comes out next year.
Okay. Any upcoming projects as far as your acting?
I'm actually working on a couple of independent films right now, and I have a show on ABC called The Ex-Wives Club that premieres this fall, so I'm staying busy.
Any last words you want to say to your fans out there?
You know, just stay positive, stay happy, and enjoy life.
Thank you for hanging out. Enjoy your stay in Indianapolis. Peace.